Oh, maybe this time will work. Oh, yes. Dunkin, lumpkin, bumpkin, turn this cabbage to a pumpkin. Oh, the spell didn't work. Oh, and I told Cinderella I'd bring her a pumpkin today. Oh, this is so frustrating.
But, Mommy, aren't you going to try again?
Oh, I don't know, honey. I've been working at this for ages, and I really don't want to make a mistake again.
But you always tell me to keep on trying when the spell doesn't work the first time, or the second, or the third.
Yeah! And you say the best way to get better at something is to keep practicing!
You're right, Kyle. I do say that, don't I?
Yeah, what Kyle said is right.
Yeah! Oh,
I did tell Cinderella I'd help her, and good neighbors help others. Okay, I'll try again.
Oh, I can't wait to see what it feels like to be a pumpkin.
Well, this time I'll say the words in a different order.
Yeah, you
see what that does.
Okay.
All right. Bumpkin, lumpkin, pumpkin, turn this cabbage to a pumpkin.
Yes!
Look at me! I'm a pumpkin!
You did it, Mommy! You did it!
Oh, thank you. Oh, Cinderella, you're just in time.
Is this pumpkin for me?
Yep, just like my mommy said.
Oh, thank you, Maggie. You are such a good neighbor. Come on, Punky. We're going to have a tea party.
Oh, Cindy, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
I think so, too.
Oh, you're heavy.
Thank you, sweetie.
Oh, I love you, Mommy.
I love you, too.